So yeah, congrats to Moona on becoming the first to get a doujin. Was expecting Risu, honestly, but you know what they say when life...